It's clear the connections forged at La Costa Canyon High School are being missed, but it's not just at LCC. There are hundreds of thousands of students currently remote learning in San Diego County during this COVID-19 outbreak. And the early logistical issues have been wide-ranging.
We were helping the students acclimate to the new technology and how we're incorporating Google Classroom. And, you know, like that is our, now technology is our conduit.
The director of the theater department in La Costa Canyon says his first priority has been clear from the start.
Above all else is mental health, connectivity with our community, like getting teachers and students together so we feel, despite the isolation that we're experiencing, we still understand that we're here for one another.
The normality of school has been turned upside down, but Golden says the lessons surrounding this lockdown have been presenting themselves in a self-evident way.
Accessibility to other professionals is opening up, and I get the sense that a lot of professionals, because they have time, I think we're all feeling the need to give. And so that's been an added benefit, as I've been able to connect my students to professionals from the industry in which I teach.
As for his personal lectures, Golden says it's time to learn to heal and laugh again.
And while the world is it's sad out there right now, and there's a lot of fear and anxiety, there's a great benefit from being able to step aside and find a way to laugh and find a way to find humor.
Right now, the students from La Costa's theater department are writing theatrical sketches, comedic sketches, and while they're not on the stage, they are going to most likely be expected to perform those, this time in front of a camera. And remember, there's still roughly 10 weeks left of education, so there's a lot of school left before summer. That's the very latest from Carlsbad. Jamie Chambers, Fox 5 News.
All right, Jamie. Meanwhile, many universities